Bad breath is a problem that affects a person's personality because people are embarrassed by it. There are many causes of bad breath: stomach disorder, not brushing teeth properly. This leaves food particles in the teeth that cause bad breath. Today in this video, learn about tips that can be used to overcome this problem. Chewing fennel seeds, mint and green cardamom removes bad breath and improves digestion. Reduce the intake of spicy foods, fried foods and poultry in your diet. Consume more fruits and vegetables, especially fruits and vegetables that are high in vitamin C, such as broccoli, capsicum, mint and lemons, which naturally reduces the amount of bacteria which causes bad breath. Apples have the ability to eliminate bad breath, and the ingredients found in apples eliminate the bacteria that causes bad breath. So eat apples regularly. Green tea eliminates stomach odor. Drinking green tea removes bad breath quickly. If mint, fennel seeds and green cardamom are also added in green tea, it increases the benefits of green tea and also very beneficial for the digestive system. Boil cinnamon stick in water. Turn off flame, cover with lid. Let it cool down till room temperature. Gargle with this water, you will feel the difference. Along with these tips, take care of your health and mouth cleaning.